How to convert AVI to MP4. Have some large AVI files in your hands and want to convert them to MP4? You are in the right place. AVI files are prone to be large and may not work with some video players and editing software. This video will show you how to convert AVI to MP4 quickly and with good quality, whether they are from your screen recordings or home videos. Now let's dive in. First of all, please download VideoProc Converter with the link in the comment below. This program works with gigabyte-sized AVI files and will not lose audio or reduce video quality. It can even compress the AVI file or perform simple edits when you need. Open it after installation. Go to the video module. Drag and drop your AVI files into the program. You can also click plus video or plus video folder to import. Select MP4 in target format. VideoProc Converter offers various MP4 presets for different uses. Feel free to choose the suitable one according to your needs. If you want to change the video quality or make simple edits, click this gear icon. Drag the slider to change the overall quality. Also, alter the frame rate, resolution, bit rate, and much more as you want. In the Edit Video tab, change playback speed, add effects, cut or crop the video file, etc. Click Done to apply the edits. Make sure to check hardware acceleration. That will make the conversion even faster. Now you can click the Run button to convert the AVI video to MP4 with your desired result. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if it's helpful. See you next video.